Slung under the wing of a B-52 bomber, the Skybolt is dropped from the mother ship, falls free, and at a safe distance, ignites, and is on its way. After a short distance, the missile pitches upward and enters a ballistic trajectory. Another test series begins in the world's largest laboratory, Cape Canaveral.